wait.
Huh?
What?
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
Good things were out of the material.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Stand back! Maybe try mixing it up more?
Burn!
It's on now!
Try to mix it up a little.
You need to bury your ass. Time to kick it up a notch.
You're in good hands.
Not doing so great.
Rookies.
I don't just fight with a sword. I got this.
You're in good hands.
I won't let you down. Brace yourself. Get him!
Stand back. Hold still.
Stand back!
Can't go near the Mako.
Just hold on.
Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will.
You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe. I wanted to see the reactor.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output. Like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, pillagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
What if... you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Thank you.
You'd like to say a few words to your sword first? Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for animals, and shields with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh, no. There were other subjects. Look.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air?
Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by. Hope everything's okay.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.